Thanks for fighting so strong for me, though, man. That's fucking loyalty.
My coach, like, he liked to get in fights at, like, AAU tournaments. His shirt was always the first thing to rip.
We made our rugby coach break a clipboard over his knee once. It was a rough time. Yeah.
Our coach broke a stick to hype us up. And it worked. And then I got to keep the stick.
Coaches are weird.
He just nailed it and we were all like, oh fuck.
No, it works.
Oh, that's all blues. Dance on him. Oh, big fake. Yeah, boys.
Flipping through the news, she's like,
my grandma goes back to like text messages and looks for pictures and she just goes all the way up to the kid. I knew I should have put a shirt on for this.
Oh my god, Noah. What a fucking pass.
I didn't think about the fact that they were metal pictures. And so I was like, gonna wear this fucking jacket instead of fucking sit on it.
I'm real glad I went back to this jacket. That's why every time I show my face. Like I walked outside, yeah, felt the air.
Just this picture. I'm like, just like we don't need to
drop some.
I told my mom that all the time. Yeah, she was like, what was the
number? 17. I was like, well, I was 46 for like ever. Yeah, like a long time.
Come on, Elliot.
And then I wanted to be like,
have them in like the mall.
Let's go! Let's go! Oh, no.
What?
I think they waved it off.
Get him one for